while in every other warship, final preparations are made for this, the Royal Navy's biggest exercise since the war. The destroyer escorts in line ahead leave the harbor. Illustrious, Theseus, and Vengeance were to play a major part in the operations. Primary targets. For every crew, the maneuvers are forming the flagship herself, the 35,000-ton Duke of York. From the channel, the home fleet moves on into the Atlantic and heading down channel. Zero hour was not far.